upstream, doing a bit of our disking. I'm ready for the crops to be put in. Still in early spring at the moment, so plenty of time through spring to get these crops in. Working pretty well, considering it's on the pale side of the cultivator pulling. It's coping with it pretty well. With that, my name is John Greenway. Worked here on Penberlan farm on my own. Nobody to help us. We have to try and get as big a machinery as you can, but the farm isn't really set up for the big machinery. As their 100 subscriber special. Congratulations to some of our mistakes on that. I do these videos and send them to some of our mistakes. They then sort them out for YouTube. I haven't got my own YouTube channel. Too busy farming to stuff like that. But I was in the local pub one night for a pint and someone said that this place called Some Farm Estates did YouTube videos on farming simulators, so I thought, well, I wonder if I want to try and do a little real farming here on Penberlan, and managed to find out. Get a message to them by a friend, and I was up for it. It's the last day of early spring, so we've got to get cracking on with this disking. Biggest fields we've got on the farm at the moment. We've got a lot of fields, but we have got to try and get the most of the crops to grow, get as much money for it if we can. And hopefully be able to buy more land. Also, buying some cows or some sheep. We buy sheep for a start because we want some good grass in early summer and we can feed the sheep. The cows need straw as well, the pigs need straw, so we can't, without going out and paying expensive prices for straw, we can't. To buy some straw, of course, and some cows and buy it, turn them, but can't justify it. But spending money we don't need to. type gateways and etc. So you've got to watch what machinery you do buy. Sole farmer, doing the work myself, no helpers, so I hope we can't have too much small machine. We've got to crack on and get done what we can. Too bad this 7 miles per hour, it's not too slow. Same, but whiskey. It's half past 3 in the afternoon, so pretty well. Set ourselves into the center. time's kind of good to damage out this. I'm turning in too soon. We'll start, we'll go around the outside of this field and work the headlands off. It's easier than trying to reverse this round the corners. Next time you see us, whether we will still be disking or not, I don't know. Let's put on that. Let's say thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this video vlog. Please give it a like, give it a share. If you are new to some of our states, you'll see more of not only what I do, more of what they do as well. Please subscribe to their channel. It's the only place you can see Greenway working his penberlan farm. Hit the bell notification icon, tells you when videos are uploaded, when we are doing you for watching. Goodbye for now.